I'm here with boxing legend Shane Mosley, one of the greatest fighters ever, and he talks to me about Pacquiao, Mayweather, and much more. Check it out. Boxing legend, one of the greatest fighters in history, Shane Mosley. What did you make tonight of Andre Ward, Chad Dawson?
Man, I think it was a great fight. Andre Ward looked tremendous in there. One of the greats. Like he's getting up there in the pound rating. He's a man. He looked good.
Next week, you have two very big fights. Canelo, who you're very familiar with, against Josecito Lopez. What do you think about that one?
I think it's going to be a great fight. Josecito Lopez is a good 140-pounder. Now he's going to 54, so we'll see what happens. He has the height to put the weight on, maybe. It'll be very interesting. I think Canelo has the edge because he's a little bit bigger. But, he surprised us once with
Victor Ortiz.
So you never know. He might be a surprise again.
What about the fight across the street, Chavez Jr. against Sergio? Who do you think wins that one?
I like that fight. It's going to be a great fight. I mean, that's anybody's fight. I kind of lean more towards Chavez Jr. But, Sergio Martinez is another great fighter. He moves very well, good hand speed, southpaw. It could be very difficult for Chavez Jr. to get close to him. But if he does, I think Chavez Jr. will be able to edge it out.
I spoke to Robert Guerrero before, and he told me he used to spar with you.
Yeah.
And I know you fought Mayweather, and he said that he's calling out Mayweather. So how would a fight between Floyd Mayweather and Robert Guerrero pan out if they ever met in the ring?
It could be a good fight. I mean, Mayweather's getting a little bit older. Guerrero's hungry, and he maybe puts the weight on, and he hits a little bit harder. It could be an interesting fight.
And what do you say about Pacquiao against Marquez if they fight again?
It's another great fight. They always have great fights. They fought three times, so I guess the fourth time would be pretty good, too.
And Shane, these days you open up a promotion company, Shane Mosley Promotions.
Yes.
And on October 6th in Pomona, California, tell us about that card. Kalisha West is headlining.
Yeah, she's Shane Mosley Promotions, but Kalisha West is the headlining card. And we're just looking to put on a good fight. Care for Cancer, the Diamonds Left Foundation, Shane Mosley Promotion. We're going to throw our first fight and see what happens.
I just came back from England from the Olympics, and people love you all over the world. Everywhere, Shane Mosley. Tell me about, from your perspective, when fans send you notes, a message, or emails.
It's a great feeling to have fans all over the world, for them to really, just all over the world, no matter where I go. It's a great feeling to know that my work sampling has been, it's been looked at. It's been people really admire my work. It's been admired.
My last question. Now, Manny Pacquiao's getting older. Floyd Mayweather's getting older. If they eventually fight, who does Shane Mosley recommend that I put my money on?
I guess on the money, huh? You put your money on the money, man.
On Floyd.
On Floyd, but we'll see what happens. It'll be a great fight, too. I want to see a fight myself.
But I want to see it before they turn 50.
I know, man. They're going to be my age in a second, huh?
Nah. What do you think about
best fighters ever? Shane Mosley, one of the best fighters ever. A legend, future Hall of Fame, and he was one of my favorite fighters when I was growing up.
Can I tell you something about him? Every fighter, I hear people say bad things about them and good things about him. I've never heard anyone say anything bad about Shane Mosley ever.
You can't.
Why?
Not only he's a good fighter, he's a good person. I just met Shane 2 days ago, and I felt like I've known him for a couple of years now. Like, you can't, he's a good person. He's just all around good person. You can't knock that.
There you have it, Shane. Don't ever change. But last thing. How did you handle success and not change, where so many people change when they didn't achieve what you achieved?
I guess it's from the upbringing of my mother and father, and the community. Just being me, I think that the best way to be is just be yourself. A lot of people think that when they get a little success, they need to be a certain way. Just be yourself.
There you have it, Shane Mosley. Great advice. BusinessReport.com. I'm Mike Sitback reporting.